Only 8 laps to go when Tony Stewart tagged the guardrail and then snap rolled down the track. He was taken to nearby Carbondale Memorial Hospital for x-rays. They were negative. He spent the night and was released the next day.